I'm here to learn more about Indigenous knowledge.
As an educator, I want to learn more on what Indigenous knowledge is all about.
Indigenous knowledge should be incorporated in their teaching. But the challenge that I see is that most of our educators, they don't know
how to integrate into the classroom situation.
Ek is nie 'n groot voorstander aldag daarvan nie, want ek voel nie dis altyd wetenskaplik nie en dit is baie beïnvloed deur tradisionele godsdienstige oortuigings. Maar ek is oop om te leer.
Indigenous knowledge, according to me, is a knowledge that is associated with a particular group of people in a particular area.
Dit gaan oor wat gaan in my land aan. En wat het die mense wat in my land is geleer oor die jare wat hulle hier is?
I have learned that if I can use music in teaching mathematics, because learners enjoy music, I've learned that now. It will make the learners to enjoy the lesson.
When we were making the sounds, the clapping part, we have just discovered that this is particularly incorporating indigenous knowledge in our class. I was not clapping my hands and so forth, but when the beat started to connect and the rhythm and so forth, I really enjoyed that one out of that. Then that's when I saw that this is really the kind of learning that we need in our primary education.
Ek het altyd geweet van inheemse kennis, maar ek het nie geweet hoe om dit te implementeer in die wetenskapsentrum nie.
The best part of the course was when we were using Murabaraba in our mathematics class to teach ratios and proportions in the intermediate phase curriculum.
The things that I enjoyed throughout this course is when they were teaching us how to play Murabaraba and also how to connect that Murabaraba with mathematics.
You know, be able to teach my learners using indigenous knowledge. For example, if I teach maths, I can use Murabaraba. I saw the example there, the ratios, you know. So I can use this indigenous knowledge to integrate into the classroom content and teach my learners.
Hoe mens inheemse speletjies kan incorporeer in jou wiskunde lesse. Dit was baie interessant gewees, want ek het nooit besef dat daai speletjies maar eintlik speletjies is wat ons ook as kinders gespeel het. Dit het net 'n ander naam.
We were able to link it to mathematics in terms of geometry, sequence, probability, and you know, it's fun, it's interesting, and we really learn a lot from it. We will equip our learners with these skills in order for them to know that mathematics is a subject of fun.
Such activities should be infused into the curriculum thus that teachers at various institutions can relate the teaching of mathematics and science into these indigenous games.
Ek voel dit is wat kinders help om inligting beter te onthou, om fisies betrokke te wees, soos wat hulle by die museum gesê het, om jou hande vuil te kry en besig te wees en self te ervaar, te bou en dinge te maak, verskillende perspektiewe te hoor in groepverband en so aan.
Demonstrated well how the tanning process, that is the petrification. He outlined well how they make these leather products, and this design comes out of the head.
En wat interessant was, die hitse deur was baie klein geweest, dat hulle diere nie daar kan ingaan nie. Binnenin was daar skulde geweest en bietjie van die klere wat die mense gedra het, hoe hulle vuur maak, dat dit stukkies van dieselfde hout moet wees as jy wil vuur maak. Die man kon dit vreeslik vinnig doen.
We are also doing cooperative learning using Dipono's thinking heads. They gave us heads red, yellow, blue, green and black. It really works to engage and exchange knowledge from one another to the next. When you're using Dipono's thinking heads, the head itself, it describes the whole theme and the whole feeling on what you're doing in class.
Ons het na die laboratorium toe beweeg waar ons agar gevat het en gekyk het wat die antibakteriese eienskappe wat sommige inheemse plante het en of dit sekere bakteriese infeksie kan beveg.
We had some dishes and some equipments. We had scientific apparatus. And then we've inserted some those chemicals that we utilized in there.
Ons het bakterie op agar geplaas en toe het ons van die plant se materiaal ook daarop geplaas.
We took the microbacterium from different plant species where we placed them in the petri dish. Thereafter we put in the, some plants. Reason being we want to check what will happen after we shall have placed them in the incubator.
If you check around the disc inside the plate, there are clear zones around it. So that explains the resistance of microorganisms towards the extract that is being produced inside the organism, which proves that the plant extracts can play a role in healing some of diseases that are caused by certain microorganisms.
Die resultate het getoon dat dit wel antibakteries is.
Unlike other science things that you find that we don't have materials at school, but with indigenous knowledge, you know, you can just improvise and get your things done in the classroom without going to the lab.
I think it's very important to incorporate indigenous knowledge in our lesson plan.
My opinie het verander. Ek het so 'n bietjie meer besef dat praktyke en inheemse voorbeelde word eerder gebruik om dieselfde inhoud te verduidelik en die kinders gaan dan meer bekend wees daarmee. Hulle gaan meer gemaklik daarmee wees waar hulle dit kan toepas in hulle alledaagse lewens.
I think this program has been interesting in terms of unlocking my potential as an educator.
Throughout the activities that we did, I've started realizing that there's actually more to learn about indigenous knowledge, and it's not only about using the plantations, it's all about using them to create learners' interest, motivate them, and also inspire them.
The type of information I got from this program it's made me proud of my work. Then I can see that now learners are going to be successful in the subject of mathematics through the help of the idea of indigenous knowledge. Then I'm going to apply the indigenous knowledge in the class too.